everybody, it's OMGEP. It's my first YouTube video and I hope you guys enjoy it. I have a pretty big area, I just have a small house though. So, if anybody wants to get out, I want at least 20-30 comments each week. 20, 30, or 10. It's okay. But if I can get more, I'll do more videos each week. If I can get 20 by Sunday, I'll make another video. No, if I get it, I'll make another video Sunday if I can get a lot by Thursday. Friday. So, I at least want 10, so I'll make another video tomorrow, and that's Friday. Every time I get 10 likes or a thumbs up, I want at least 1,000 thumbs up. Once I hit that, I'll be so happy. I'll make a really nice video for you guys. But for now, it's okay. Let's try to get as many videos as you can. As many likes. And if you guys want to become a YouTuber, it's really easy. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Put all the stuff down in my house as mom did and making the floor. I'm just scared of hitting the cave that I have. It runs right under the house. I just needed some cave around here somewhere. So I just put one really close. I just made like a little house. It isn't that big. It just made it big enough that I could put all the basics, all my basic stuff I need in. So if you guys like my video, please give me a thumbs up or 10 likes. That's all I want. Please. I hope you all like it. I forget what I need. A door. And then I'll fence out the area. If I have enough extra, I'll putting it back in the furnace. So now the house is going. The house is going pretty good. So try to get out to me as fast as you can. So once you guys figure out when my video gets uploaded, my second one, I'll be happy to put it down in the comments when I'm making a new one. Might Friday, or might Sunday. But my dad might not let me. So, I hope you all enjoy this video. We're almost done my house. I just need to get one more stone. Then I have one torch that I have ready so I can craft some more. stinks too. So let's see if these clip together. So now there's charcoal torches with it. So you can make charcoal torches and coal torches. They all kind of end up to the same thing. So the house is finished. I just need a little bit more wood so I can craft a chest and put all the junk that I don't need inside it. I hope you guys really enjoy this video. My house isn't so big, like you guys can see. Well, I know it will eventually get big. I have so much wood in my inventory. If you guys keep track of how many videos I have, please put it up on when I make every time you get a comment, like when you guys are gonna post a comment, please just throw it down there. This is my first one. And if you guys are keeping count, like I'll tell you every, let's say every 10 videos. So on the 11th video, you'll have to tell me the name of it down in the comments, and then the name of the first video. I know you guys are gonna like this area, because I do. And if you guys do, I know you will. I need to make some more stuff. More sticks for I could craft more birch fence. And if you guys hear my sisters upstairs, they're probably taking a bath or something like that. It's okay, just ignore them. They're gonna be up there for a while. So if they get annoying, put them put on the account down below in the comment section. Put sisters too annoying, and then yeah, I'll deal with them. That was one of my sisters telling me that was rude. And her name's Avery, and I don't. She's very annoying. Avery, shut! I'll deal with her. Yeah, just put straight away down in the comments, annoying Avery. It's all I want to hear out. It's annoying Avery, annoying Avery. Every video until you're up, like, I hate her, get her out of them. Yeah. Keep her away from them. The videos are gonna be really nice, I hope. If you guys love them, all I wanna see on the comments are love video, hope more. And then I'll make loads more. My house isn't too good. I'm trying to make it better. Like, I'll try to make like a big area in front of it. Like, where the gate, where the fence gate is gonna be like right there. Now we just need to cut all the birch wood I have. And then I can craft more birch. More of that. If you guys comment down below, make a mansion I'll make one in creative. And definitely put like what you want it made out of. Like, let's say somebody puts dirt. Then I'll write back, no dirt. So I hope you all love my video. And I'll tell you how much time we're in.
Right now we're 10 minutes in.
Hi.
I hope you all like the video. You do. You hear what I said, I think. So, just try to get out to me as soon as possible.
Good.